Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you one of our used cars. It's our 62 plate Ford Focus 1 litre EcoBoost titanium 5-door. Finished in grey, the car comes complete with 16 inch multi-spoke alloy wheels. The car's in good condition considering age and mileage. Paintwork doing incredibly well. Alloy wheels looking nice and tidy. We've also got rear parking sensors. And if you've not seen in the boot of a Focus before, really generous as you can see. And then you've also got a 60-40 split in the rear seats with top tethers as well, so when you're folding them forward to create more space, you're not sacrificing your ISOFIX in the back. In the back of the vehicle, there's plenty of headroom and legroom for your rear seated passengers. I mean, I'm 6'2", I sat back here just before this video to take the photos of the car. Plenty of head and leg room for me. But now we'll get sat in at that driver's side seat. I'll show you some more great features. So it is keyless ignition, foot on the clutch, stop start button just there. Driver's side door straight away, front and back electric windows with your electric door mirrors just above that. A really classy dial for the lights down here as well. So on there you've got front and rear fogs. Obviously you twist to operate there, and then you've got some light output settings there and on the end. Fantastic looking leather steering wheel with speed limiter on this side. And you've got some media and Bluetooth options down here, so you can take and receive calls as you can see, and also skip and change the volumes of the music. So in terms of these buttons, this changes the radio, so you can see as I'm jumps onto the radio, and you can navigate through the lists using that screen there. On this side, it changes the screen on the dash, so you can see your average speed, your trips, distance to empty, things like that, and you can also see the parking sensors as well. So as we move inwards, as I've already mentioned, on that radio you've got AM, FM and of course DAB digital radio. Makes it really easy to navigate to your favourite station using the preset lists. You've also got a CD slot there at the top. So it's really simple and easy to use. So you've got an on and off button. Buttons there to, once you've saved your favourite radio station into it. Buttons to jump to the CD, the radio, the info, the clock, skip, and also buttons that you can use in correlation with the Bluetooth. And you've also got buttons for your display, the sound and all the menus. Volume there. Fantastic sound quality in this car. Obviously I can't play too much for legal reasons, but there is a navigational tool there in the middle as well. Down here you've got mute, AUX, phone. You've also got the button for the central locking. Buttons for use in correlation with the menus, as you can see the four there correlate with the four buttons down here along with the hazards. So down here you've got a dual control climate control. So you can see it's climate because they're really specific choice of the temperature you get given. You can also see the fan speeds, an automatic setting and light bulb display buttons there for the fan directions. We've also got air conditioning, you can turn that on and off, and more ventilation options there on the end. Heated windscreen as well as heated door mirrors, and also the A in the circle means stop start technology, you can turn that off just there. 6-speed gearbox, really nicely designed down the centre of the car. You'll find the gear stick and a 12-volt charger, along with some handy storage space as well. Really high quality, tidy finish with the upholstery. It is cloth, finished to a really high standard, fantastic shape, and room for manoeuvrability as well to cater for different heights of drivers and, of course, passengers. Into the back, you've got three seats back there. You've got ISOFIX on the outside too, as you can see, for the little black button looking things, and then in the middle there, got a handy fold down armrest on that third seat. So that's it, that is our Focus finished in grey. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.